It's life and death for people. It's not a game. It's not the Oxford Union. It's not a debating club. It's not about changing the definition of child poverty and then saying that you've solved it, or renaming the minimum wage the living wage and then pretending that people can actually live on it when we know they can't.